interested in Med School 101 because I've kind of been interested in science and medicine for a long time, and I think it would be a really great program just to learn more about medicine and learn more about like what it would entail doing that as like a lifelong career.
I actually want to study general biology, and being from Santa Cruz and being a surfer, I want to focus on marine biology.
I have an interest in biological sciences, so I know this is where my profession is going to be, but I don't know where in biological sciences yet, so that's why I'm here to explore that and find out what I want to do.
Each of the speakers have an area of specialty that they wanted to share with the students, and so I really wanted to share with them my journey from graduating high school all the way to being a neurosurgery resident and what that involves, including the type of training you have to go through getting into medical school.
Today I did Paging Dr. Gadget, which is like a bioengineering sort of inventing new things that help people's lives.
This afternoon I have Mind Control for the Better Living. And I'm really excited because I'm really interested in neurology and it's really fascinating to me, so I'm looking forward to taking that.
We had a presentation about genetics, particularly pharmacokinetics and pharmacodynamics, which is the study of how your body interacts with drugs.
I think this is a wonderful program and it's really designed for any student who's interested in science or technology or law, environment, anything really.
I think it's definitely like for anybody who's casually interested in it. For me at least, it was really eye-opening.
This has given me insight into how researchers carry out experiments, how they follow up their research, and what the final result looks like.
It's just a great experience and I'm loving every minute of it.
The preceding program is copyrighted by the Board of Trustees of the Leland Stanford Junior University. Please visit us at med.stanford.edu.